What's up, everybody? How's it going? Zach here from ZsRC. Today we're going to run a little comp for everybody. As you can see, we got the Red Dead Bolt in the shop. It's basically stock, other than it has a aftermarket front bumper. And it has, there's the aftermarket front bumper. And it has brass wheel weights, which you can see those there. So that's what we're running today. It will be these gates here. So we start in the shop. You got to get through gate one. That's gate one. And we're only counting rollovers and reverses today, and gate hits. So a reverse is one, a rollovers, we're gonna say, we'll say five, and we'll say gate hits 10, because you shouldn't be hitting gates. So you're gonna go through there, you're gonna come down through here, and then you're gonna go up, use a remote, through there, and then up here into there, through that gate, across the top, down, and then back up. You probably want to come through here and then do your loop over there somewhere. You're going to take a reverse, I know it, to get up over this hump. You got to make sure you don't get hung up. And then through here, we're not going up there. She's not going to make it. So we're going to come through here and then back into the shop. This will be gate number five. And once your front tires hit the shop there, that's it. So my young lad here, Keelan.
Hey, everyone.
He's going to be doing his first run here with the Red Dead. And then I'll go next. And I got the timer. We're just going to call out reverses as we go and rollovers and try and remember. So, are you ready?
I am.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go. So that was a reverse. Second reverse.
That's three.
Three. Three reverses so far. This is a tight corner up here. This is a tricky spot. We'll see how he does. You really got to watch your rear tire.
Yeah.
Try and catch it on that rock. Like that. He's got it. He's got it. He has got it. So now he's got to get down. And here he comes. All the rocks are falling. Ooh,
that was a close one.
That was a close one. Now he's going to want to reverse there, so that's four.
Yep.
Five.
Six.
So that was six.
We need another one.
This is seven.
Oh no. I'm up on the rocks. Darn it.
So that's a touch. So yeah. Just move yourself forward just a little bit.
There we go.
So that's 5 points for the touch.
That's another reverse.
Reverse there. So that's eight. Reverses, one touch.
And hopefully not.
Let's see. Can you finish clean? And tires in the shop. Stop. 3 minutes and 9 seconds with one touch, which is 5 points, and nine reverses. So that is a total of 14 points for Keelan. So I got to beat 14 points. Not bad, dude. Not bad. Not bad.
Best I've done on this track yet.
Yeah, not bad. All right, then we'll get set up here.
Yep.
Here you go.
I'll take that.
So, start another lap there.
Yep.
Get her whipped around. Can you get it turned around?
That's pretty tight. Well, let's put it back.
All right. All right. Okay, count me down, boss.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Let's do this.
That's good.
Yep, so far so good. Pretty close. Oh, I did it.
I really like to hug this edge.
Clean.
So that was one reverse right there.
Oh, you're doing better than me. I'm worried. Can he do the tight turn here?
This is it. If I get a roll over here,
I might be able to win this.
You might do okay. Because I still got to get a couple more reverses. I'm going to have to take one right here.
That's two then.
And one right here. Probably again. Yep, one right here.
That's three.
Alright.
As long as he gets down safe and to the finish line, he beats me.
Well, I don't have a rollover, so you're at 14 and I'm at just 3 reverses.
Yeah.
Alright.
Maybe I'll beat you by time, though. Who knows?
Well, time doesn't matter. Hey. If I beat you in the points, then time's just a tiebreaker.
Yeah, good point. Or the close pylon.
Well, the gate's dead once you go through it.
Oh, I didn't know that actually. Oh, but we'll get caught up here. Ah, I made it. Bugger. Oh, was that a touch?
Not yet. I'm gonna take a reverse.
Oh, so close. And time.
Time.
That is 3:20 for my dad.
3:20 and how many reverses?
That was four, I'm pretty sure.
Four reverses?
Yeah, that was a real good run.
Yeah, so
I got smoked.
Yeah, buddy. That's not bad, you know. Not bad for that little run there. So anyways, we're at 10 minutes here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always, like and subscribe. Everybody turn that notification bell on. And we'll catch you on the next one. Everybody, take it easy. Peace.